stuff around. It was in this old house where somebody cried out, for God I'll live and for God I'll die. It has been in this old house where somebody has called on his name and the Lord answered your prayer. It's been in this old house where you found out that God is Jehovah Jireh. Not only is he a God that provides, but he's Jehovah Shalom, which means that he's the God of peace. And God has smiled on you, and God has made ways for you. But I got good news. What God has done in the old house, he's going to do even greater in the new house. For God has greater things in store for you. And if you believe me, I want you to pull on your neighbor and say, neighbor, I believe that the glory of the latter house shall be greater than the former house. Turn back to your neighbor. I say, neighbor, I can't wait until the last brick is laid. I can't wait until the carpet is laid. I can't wait until we walk in the new house, because I want to feel his latter glory. I want to feel the latter glory of God. What do you mean about the latter glory? Well, I'm so glad you asked. When the glory of God descends upon the house, you can't do business as usual. God's glory will cause you to lose who you think you are and wrap yourself up in who he is. And when you walk in the house, you'll be able to feel the power of God. God is going to break some yokes, destroy some burdens. God is going to open some doors. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Can I get a witness? Anybody here ready for the former glory to be less than the future glory? Anybody here ready for God to do a brand new thing up in Bethel Bigelow? Anybody here ready for God to do the supernatural? Do you hear me? He's gonna do things you never thought he could do. He's gonna turn up some stuff. And as a matter of fact, in just a few minutes, we're gonna break up the fallow ground. And God is getting ready to do something special. He's gonna anoint the dirt where the church is gonna sit. And you can tell somebody, pull off your shoes, for the ground you stand on is holy ground. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Yes, he will. I say, yes, he will. He will. I say, yes, he will. Well, y'all know how I like to close. Everybody stand to your feet and look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, the best is yet to come. Do you hear me? God got some better for all of us. Do you hear me? Put your arm around your neighbor and say, neighbor, let me tell you one thing.